get your helmet on, because Nicktoons is back to blow.